sounds. Incredible, how crazy you can taste. Wait, you got what I mean for.
They were a family. So I listened to those harmonies, I teach them to my players, and we all sing. But Brian Wilson's genius set him apart.
He got all kinds of new ideas, new sounds.
When his world came crashing down, was it the most only she could save him?
You need to get back to your life.
He's a beautiful portrait of America's greatest songwriter.
You may have seen this Louis-Philippe bedroom style at other furniture stores, but they're not the same. My Louis bedroom is made from solid hardwood with beautiful maple veneers and is built to last. Just look at the difference between our dresser and theirs.
Can you hand me a tissue?
In my four-piece bedroom, including the queen slave bed, dresser, mirror, and...
Can you hand me a tissue?
Only $9.99. Jerome's Furniture in Murrieta, Corona, French Cucamonga, South Bay, and now open in Anaheim and Laguna Hill.
Did you know? Fresh Step Extreme Lightweight Litter isn't just light. It's also the best lightweight for eliminating odors. Amazing, right? For superior odor elimination, try Fresh Step Extreme Lightweight.
What's in the Jurassic Smash Blizzard?
Peanut butter cookies smashed together with chocolate chip cookie dough.
I'll have one of those.
Right here to go.
The DQ Jurassic Smash Blizzard, an adventure in every bite. Sniffing around for a great deal on a new car? But you don't want to chase your tail driving all over Southern California? Then there's only one place to go. You said it. At Cerritos Auto Square's Memorial Day sale, bet yourself a great deal on the world's largest selection of new and factory-certified pre-owned vehicles from 23 brands. So if you want to stay, don't miss the Memorial Day sale that'll have you and your best friends saying,
oh yeah, some bad bone surfers went head-to-head against one another in Huntington Beach. Look up, we gotta see this, come on. The video comes from Dogwood Makeup Purina. Surfers carrying surfboards and pups, part of the incredible dog challenge.
One of your
own.
One ear goes back, the other one's right there, clear. He's
coming to the Olympics. Athletically inclined canines competed in several events, including races, high-flying disc routines, and dog diving. The Incredible Dog Challenge holding a Western Regional competition this weekend. Nice. Winner's going to earn a spot in the national finals that is in St. Louis, and I'm told they, you know, there's no beach in St. Louis, right?
Just written, no.
Right? So they have an indoor...
Your fundraising will pay for research to find a cure for the debilitating disease. The event at Exposition Park features a 3-mile and a 1-mile course. The Watts Community Car Show and Fun Day features all kinds of wild rides at Los Angeles Fire Station number 65. Also on the menu, a free pancake breakfast, a kid zone, and the Best of Watts Talent Competition. Find your new best friend at the Paws in the Park Dog Adoption Day event at the Shops at Los Lagos in Corona. Several local pet rescue agencies are participating, increasing your chances of finding your perfect companion. And as May, Military Appreciation Month comes to a close, don't miss the 50 American Heroes tribute banners honoring American veterans who lost their lives in combat on display in Mission Viejo's Civic Center Garden. The banners have been personalized by the families of those lost. Also, Blair Cleaners wraps up its 5th annual care package drive to benefit the military and their families. In partnership with the Bob Hope USO, Blair Cleaners is collecting care package items at each of its 5 Southern California locations. Your contributions will be sent to military personnel around the world. For a complete list of needed items, visit the Blair Cleaners website. In Los Angeles, Gail Anderson, KTLA 5 News.
Well, the Anaheim Ducks are getting ready to take on the Chicago Blackhawks in Game 7 of the Western Conference Finals. It all goes down at 5 o'clock today at the Honda Center in Anaheim. Both the Ducks and the Blackhawks trade wins all the way to tonight's Game 7. And the winner of this game will take on the Tampa Bay Lightning in the Stanley Cup Finals. It's been 8 long years since the Ducks won the Stanley Cup, and we are pulling for our home team.
Lakers star Kobe Bryant just set another record, this one off the court. Look at this. His home on the Newport Coast.
Up and running.
Everything's okay?
Everything's
Nikki
okay.
Nikki Alred a message. They said, are you okay? You don't look well this morning. You're talking about me.
Oh, no.
My wife and I found this deal on one of those swing set things, and like an idiot, I thought I'd carry the entire box, but it was like a weird way of carrying it, like really low.
Tension.
Oh, I have just killed something. She had to pull me out of bed this morning. me out of bed. Actually, I said, can I take a muscle relaxer? Maybe
no. Yeah, you don't want to do that.
No.
Said, no, we need you to have a job, so
exactly. Hard enough controlling you.
So I'm trying to look at you, but it hurts.
Yeah, I feel like you're like turning my lips like inside. Nothing's worse than back pain. So
it works. I saw the chiropractor yesterday. Had the acupuncture. Does wonders. I go there every 2 weeks for a little tune-up. I find that it helps. What are you? What?
No,
what now?
Nothing. LifeofLiberty.com. LifeofLiberty.com.